For over 36 years, Las Americas Immigrant Advocacy Center has helped thousands navigate the complex and often cruel U.S. immigration system. We are dedicated to ensuring that everyone is treated with dignity, given their rights, and provided with the opportunities they deserve.
As legal service providers and advocates, we recognize that we are not just dealing with clients, but with people who have their own priorities and struggles. We understand that poverty poses a significant obstacle in providing our services. It can be difficult to offer practical legal aid when someone is grappling with the long-term effects of housing, insecurity, physical or mental trauma, and hunger. Some cannot even make the trip to our office due to childcare, elder care, or other financial constraints.
More than half of Las Americas clients have household incomes under $10,000 a year, making it challenging to achieve justice.
That's why, this year, we're launching a client assistance program to ensure that our most vulnerable clients have their basic needs met, giving them the resources they need to be able to focus on their immigration case while also supporting themselves and their families. 100% of these funds go directly towards our clients' most urgent basic needs, including medication, baby and child care products, food, and transportation.
This support will help clear our path to justice. Holistic client support deepens our ability to succeed at achieving our mission of providing legal aid, and your generosity can make this a possibility. Together, by making this investment today, we can ensure that our most vulnerable clients, including families with small children, get the dignity and opportunity they deserve.